Hello friends, welcome to TextEdiCell. Today we'll make a simple home automation project using the Alexa. For this project, we don't need any custom designed PCB or any third party IoT platform. We just need a relay module, NodeMCU or ESP32 board and the Alexa smart speaker. So let me show you how it works. Alexa, turn on all lights. Alexa, turn off all lights. Alexa, turn on red bulb.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on CFL.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on yellow bulb.
Okay.
And during the video, I will share the complete circuit diagram and also explain the code for this project so that you can easily make this home automation project for your home. So let's get started. For this project, you just need a relay module and a NodeMCU board. But instead of NodeMCU, you can also use ESP32 board. But in this project, I will use NodeMCU board. You can refer this circuit diagram to connect the NodeMCU with the relay module. But to make the circuit compact and give the project a professional look, I have designed a PCB for this project and ordered it from the JLC PCB. But as I said, you can also make this project without using any custom designed PCB. But still, if you want to order any custom designed PCB from the JLC PCB, you have to follow three simple steps. First, upload the GAWA file, then select the masking color and the quantity, and place the order. If you select a faster delivery service, then you can get the PCB within a week. And as you can see, you can easily get the good quality PCB in affordable price from the JLC PCB. Now I will quickly solder all the components on the PCB. I have also shared the component list for the PCB in the description. Now I will connect the NodeMCU on the PCB. After that, we'll go to the coding part of this project. This is the code I have used for this project. You can download this code from the description. But before uploading the code, first you have to copy this to URL and go to File, Preference and paste it here. After that, you have to download the ESP8266 or ESP32 board. So for that, I will go to Tools, Board, Boards Manager, and then here you have to type ESP8266. Now you have to install this board, but here I have installed the old version, which is 2.51, as I have faced some issue with the latest version. So if you face any issue with the latest version, then you have to download and install the old version, which is 2.51 version of this ESP8266 board. And if you use ESP32 for this project, then you have to download and install this board. After that, we will install the ESP Alexa library. For that, you can refer this link or you can go to Sketch, Include Library, Manage Libraries, and here you have to type ESP Alexa. I have already installed it. I have modified one of the basic example sketch of ESP Alexa library for this project. And as you can see, for the ESP32 board, it will use this library, else it will refer to this library. Now we have to do two more changes before we upload the code. Here you have to enter the Wi-Fi name and here you have to enter the Wi-Fi password. After that, you have to set the device name. As I am using 5 devices, so I have given the individual name for each device. So you can give any name to identify that particular device. Now if you refer the same circuit, then after doing this much of changes, you can go to Tools. Select the NodeMCU board, or if you are using ESP32, then select ESP32 board. Select the proper port, then hit the upload button. Now let me quickly explain how the code works. First, I have defined all the GPIO pin which I have used to control the relay module, and these are the callback function to control the individual relay. And if we go to the void setup, then first we are defining all the relay pin. Then we are calling this connect Wi-Fi function to check whether the Wi-Fi is connected or not. So if we go to the function, you will find it will return a boolean value. So if the Wi-Fi connected, then we are adding all the device with this function, else will print this error message in the serial monitor. Then in the void loop, we are calling this espalexa.loop function to control individual relay from the Alexa. And here this callback function I will use to control the relay 1. Here you can see if the brightness is 255, then we are turning on the relay, else we will turn off the relay. Now if you are using active low relay module, then you have to change it to low, and here you have to change it to high. Each relay has its own callback function to control the relay module from the Alexa. So if you go through the code, you can easily understand how the code works, but still if you face any problem, let me know in the comment section. Now I will connect all the home appliances with the relay module as per this circuit diagram. Now as you can see, I have connected all these 5 lamps with the relay module, and I have given 5 volt supply to the NodeMCU from the mobile charger. Now I will quickly configure the Alexa app to control these 5 lamps. So let me open the Amazon Alexa app. Now I will tap on devices. Then I will tap on this plus button to add the device and tap on the add device. Here I will select light, and here I will select the other. Now I will tap on the discover device. It will take some time, and during this time the Alexa smart speaker and the NodeMCU should be connected with the same Wi-Fi. And here you can see it is found 5 devices. So I will select on choose device, and here you can see these are the device name which you have given in the code. So I will add all the device one by one. So I have added all the device with the Alexa app. Now I'll tap on done. Now in the lights you can see these are the device which you have connected. So now we can easily control these 5 lamp with the Alexa. Alexa, turn on all lamps.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off blue lamp.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off red lamp.
Okay.
But there is one limitation, the Alexa speaker and this NodeMCU should be connected with the same Wi-Fi. If you like this project, please give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more such home automation project. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.